Each judge has 30 years of experience in judging marching competitions, as well as being a top teacher, clinician, director, and or composer in the district of Grande. The University of Arizona bands welcome them and thank them for their time and expertise as judges for this year's band day. Judging music performance. Playing, you went, and director of the Jumpstart Young Musicians Program in the Morgan School. Board director and arranger for the Cavaliers from the Field of War Winter Drum Line Program. And board of percussion captain head for the Air Ranger Drum Field of War. Mark Reynolds, director of bands at Southeast Missouri State University with a DMA in conducting from the University of Arizona. Judging visual performance. Joseph Weaver, visual instructor with two-time Bands of America champion Carmel Iceberg, and former visual caption head for the Classroom, Phantom Regiment, and Carolina Drum Drum Award. Judging general effects, Cliff Smith, music designer and editor for the WGI World Class Covered Art Onyx, and former Donald R. Shepard, visiting assistant professor of music at the University of Michigan, where he was the assistant director of the Michigan Marching Band. Judging percussion performance, Paul Byer, director of percussion at Clemson University, with Doctor of Musical Arts and Master of Music degrees from the University of Arizona. And judging auxiliary performance, Alan Spate, visual designer for Interplay with the Dark from Grand Rapids, Michigan, the 2015 WGI Open Class World Champions, and the Flower Mound High School Marching Band. The presenters of the awards for the ceremony are the University of Arizona Director of Bands, Chad Nicholson, University of Arizona Associate Director of Bands, Director of Athletic Bands, Jack Chin, University of Arizona Associate Director of Athletic Bands, Yudi Ueda. Following the conclusion of the awards ceremony, directors may pick up their judges' packets at the South 30 yard line. Before presenting the ratings, the UV band staff and students would now like to thank each band for their participation. Congratulations to all of our participants. Ladies and gentlemen, here are the results of the 63rd annual University of Arizona Band. All results will be announced in performance order. In Division 2, Younger High School receives a rating of good. Walden Grove High School receives a rating of good. School receives a rating of excellent.
Receives a
Mountain View High School receives a ring of excellence. Casa, Grande, Union High School receives a rating of superior. Receives a rating of superior. Ladies and gentlemen, the judges are still in deliberations over the Nunamaker Award. While we wait, we want to again thank all the men for participating this evening in the 63rd annual.